وحتى even during a recitation, the mind is not even in the recitation. All these questions are questions that we have to ask ourselves to know where we stand. Because Nabi al-Azam sallallahu alayhi wa sallam led us to understand that if your tomorrow equal to today, then you have been cheated out. Cheated out of your life, cheated out of the opportunities and of what you were made for. When we look at the example, going back now to continue, inshallah we'll finish with Imam Zayd. Imam Zayd ibn Ali. This great personality, where you see, we talked about he's being sadiq, honest. He said, I did not lie since I was pupil, since I realized what lying is. Sadiq. Sadiq that we ought to teach ourselves. And ought to teach our children. And ought to practice in our community and society. And if we don't, then we have to be positive contributors so we can help each other become sadiq. And there's no wonder that Zayd ibn Ali is raised on sadiq. Because his father is Zayd al-Abidin. And the father of Zayd al-Abidin is al-Husayn. Sibtu Rasulullah. And the father of al-Husayn and the mother is Ali ibn Fatima bint Rasulullah. And his grandfather is al-Sadiq al-Amin. Sadiq u-Sadiq. There's no problem with that. الَّذِي جَاءَ بِالصِّدْقِ وَصَدَّقَ بِهِ Al-Qur'an. You see, when we talk about him being the ally of the Qur'an, how Al-Qur'an emphasizes on the Siddiq, and you see these qualities of Siddiq in these people. Al-Ikhlas. Surah Dawud al-Fajr al-Asfahani, he says, that narrates by someone, he says, when I used to see Zayd ibn Ali, كُنْتُ أَرَى أَسَارِيرَ النُّورِ فِي وَجْهِهِ I would see the nur in his face when he comes. The bravery to say the truth. He says, Wallah, look at Imam Zayd. And that's still, he's now a young man dealing with the society. Society that contains all kinds of things, very much, pretty much like we are today. He says, Wallahi, inni la astahi min Rasulillah. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I feel ashamed to go and see Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and I have not commanded in his ummah in on ma'roof, and I have not participated in forbidding the evil. I would be ashamed to go to my grandfather, he's saying. He would be ashamed to go to his grandfather sallallahu alayhi wa sallam without participating in the society to become muslih, not to become salih. Salih is not good enough. If you're pious for yourself, that does not help. But you have to be the one who is pious and the one who contributes positively to your society to also make it pious. When you see someone doing wrong, don't go on their back and just let your tongue run loose and accuse them of every single thing in the world. But maybe if you are sincere and fear Allah, people who do ghiba versus the people who are sincere, you would go in sincerity and ask them, brother, I think you said something wrong. This is what Allah said, and the Prophet ﷺ said, maybe you're wrong, maybe I'm wrong, but this is what I think. There is a style of the munafiqeen, slander, and the style of the mu'mineen, nasiha. Zayd was raised in those environments where he would be ashamed. You know why he would be ashamed to go and be with Rasulullah ﷺ without ordering bil ma'roof, forbidding about the munkar? Because he used to have muraqabah in his heart. His heart was alive. His heart was beating with the love of Allah and the muraqabah of Allah and with loving Rasulullah ﷺ and feeling the sunnah that has to be practiced. And remember last week we talked about then the consequence, the narration that I brought, the consequence of abandoning al-amr bil-ma'ruf wa-nahy an-munkar, what? لَا يُسَلَّطَنَّ عَلَيْكُمْ أَشْرَارَكُمْ That the evil people or the worst among you will take charge of your affairs. Then ثُمَّ يَدْعُوا خِيَارَكُمْ فَلَا يُسْتَجَابُوا لَهُمْ Then the pious amongst you, the awliya amongst you will make dua and Allah rejects their dua. And you all know the saying by Malik bin Dinar and others that a village is committing fasad and Allah ordered the malaika to destroy that village. And one of the malaika says, Ya Allah, but there is only one person in that village. He's a great wali, pious wali. How about we exclude him? And the narration said, Bihi fabda, start with him. Start with him. Why? لأنه لم يتمعر في ساعة. Because he did not go and participate in actual reform and correction. Being a wali for yourself does not help except you, but that's not the point of being a human being living in a society.